surprised we pulled that off. Hey, I'm 223. Slowly. No one's spawning them. Let's go ahead. Let's see if we can get this finished. Titans livable, but maybe they terraformed or what? I don't know. They neutralized something, but I don't know. They could, but I don't know. Terraformed or something. Alright.
Has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know
we're
where
going the in the bottom part. Okay.
So you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
It's kind of like a little city.
Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't
know. But how far in?
Like the fawn trying to break through those tiles.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Oh yeah, that's pretty sweet.
34% of Titan citizens hope the traveler will terraform the ocean moon soon.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network has taken the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down. Looks like the Hive got a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. Definitely in Hive territory now.
I just want to try some. They can be still. Trying to jump down into oblivion. Now, where is this one? Let me guess. Around this way or something. Right there. Oh my. messed up. Nice drop. Now what? Has to be something this way then. Okay, I didn't see that. You got a little puzzle in here for me, huh?